Hey my lovely students of class 9th, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to do 2-3 questions based on identities. Let's see those questions. एक ये है जिसमें आपके पास x plus 1 upon x होगा और आपको x cube plus 1 upon x cube निकालना होगा. तो उसके लिए हम identity use करेंगे a plus b का whole cube. तो let's see ये question हम कैसे करते हैं. तो अगर हमारे पास ये क्वेश्चन आता है तो हम लगाएंगे a plus b का whole cube. और a plus b का whole cube क्या होता है, a cube plus b cube प्लस 3ab a प्लस बी. वॉट इज a हियर x, वॉट इज b हियर 1 अपॉन x. यूज दिस आइडेंटिटी हियर. क्या होगा ये, अगर x प्लस 1 अपॉन x का होल क्यूब, जस्ट वी हैव टू यूज दिस हियर. दिस विल बिकम x क्यूब प्लस 1 अपॉन x क्यूब, देन दिस विल बी 3 इंटू x इंटू 1 अपॉन x एंड अगेन इन ब्रैकेट x प्लस 1 अपॉन x. नाउ कट दिस x विद दिस एंड here what is the value of this given to us as 7. So this is 7 ka cube and this is x cube plus 1 upon x cube and this is 3 into x plus 1 upon x again is 7. So this becomes 21 and this becomes 343. Now put this here, bring this here to the left side and this will be x cube plus 1 upon x cube, the value of this. Now when you will subtract this you will get 322. Now this is the final answer. One similar question we can do where x minus 1 upon x is given to us and they can say you to find out the value of x cube minus 1 upon x cube. So in that case what you will do, you will use the identity a minus b ka whole cube. Okay, so I am writing a question here. Here we will only change a minus b ka whole cube and here x minus 1 upon x. I am taking the question from R.D. Sharma. Here the value given is x minus 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon 3 and we have to find out x cube minus 1 upon x cube. Now what difference does it make? Now we will use the identity a minus b ka whole cube. What is a minus b ka whole cube? A cube minus b cube minus 3ab a minus b. Everywhere we have to put a minus sign in spite of the plus sign which we used in the previous question. So here what we will do, again what we will do here, x minus 1 upon x the whole cube, everything will be same, only you have to replace this sign. Okay, this, very good. Now the values, we have to replace the values also, so I am erasing this and this sign. So this will x minus 1 upon x is 3. So this will be 3 ka cube. Now this will be x cube minus 1 upon x cube. And here what is left with us is 3 into and this is again 3. So what is 3 ka cube? 3 3 is a 9. 9 3 is a 27. So 27 minus 3 3 is a 9. And you will get x cube minus 1 upon x cube. 27 minus 9. What is 27 minus 9? Obviously 18. So this is your final answer of x cube minus 1 upon x cube. So if such questions are given to you, where this is given, a small value is given to you without cubing and they ask you to find out the value with cubes, then what you have to do is you have to use their identities. Thank you so much.